Lady at the casino, she spent all her money. She said, don't worry for me, don't you feel sorry, honey. You wanna do a lady a favor?
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. What an honor it is to be starting up the show this evening here at the New Orleans Blues and BBQ Festival. Give it up for Xavier Lynn on the guitar, y'all.
Sersky.
Cornell Williams on the bass. A.J. Hall on the drums.
And for those who don't know, y'all, this is Jon Cleary on keys.
Yeah. And so they said, can you come and do a blues set? Because, you know, we're a New Orleans funk band, but we can play the blues. And it's all the same thing anyway, really. As long as you play it with soul.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
But there is a kind of New Orleans way of playing blues that they don't really kind of do anywhere else. And we'd like to play a tune from the first Absolute Monster General album. And this one is called Been and Gone. Well, you can shake your tail feathers, speak your mind, holler and shout, baby, I ain't lying, I'm long gone. Right. Feeling good up in here. Is everybody feeling good?
That boy bad.
Yeah, bro.
I like that part.
Oh, I like that. I like that.
I like that part. Oh, yeah.
I like it like that. I like it like that.
We'd like to do a Curly Moore tune back in the day.
Yeah.
We'll send this one out to Fletch, too. You're enjoying yourself down there, Fletch. Yeah, you're right. You ready to get low down? All right, let's go. Yeah, let's get low down. It's starting to feel nice up here.
Pork chop in the house.
Woo. Let's do Lottie Mo.
Like I said, there's all kinds of ways of playing blues, and in New Orleans, we play the blues with some funk. A little crystal hot sauce thrown in the mix for y'all. And we're going to do a Lee Dorsey, a funky Lee Dorsey blues tune from way back in the day. This one's called Lottie Mo. Everybody ready?
Get down.
Yes, indeed.
Yeah, buddy.
We'd like to play a blues tune.
I know you ain't gonna play that one.
It's about a funky old joint right by the river
in the old part of town.
This one is called Port Street Blues.
Yes, sir.
Camelback Riverside Shack. Krill shotgun, little yard out back. Cool breeze and wriggling. Blowing through my banana trees, yawning. Rusty freight ship drifting in from a ocean far away. Cast long shadows on my back porch. Same time of day. I'm trying to tell y'all about a little feeling I can't lose now. I'm a long way from home. That's when I get the Port Street.
Play on it.
Piano, the cha-cha's out of tune. The corner is a messed up jukebox, y'all. You see, it takes up all the room. You can't sit down for stacks and stacks of scratched up 45s. Cobwebs hang from the ceiling fan and blow the smoke back in your eyes. But the door is always open. You're so wrinkled by around. The walls always shaking. All to a sweet and soulful sound. We'll be right back.
for both my shoes, y'all. Call me out of Christmas, honey. Slap on my grocery groove. I'm calling on the friendly traveler. Hear the wolfman holler blue. I'm hanging with the fur captain, y'all.
Thank you. That's Port Street Blues. Back in the day in New Orleans, they used to play this thing called the Junkie Blues. When I'm sick, licking how I live before I die.
that poor boy so bad. You know the bully went through Billy and it broke the bartender's back. It was late one evening, yeah, when I heard my bulldog bark. He was barking at the two men that was gambling. Yeah, the dog. Children and a very sickly wife. But Stag Leap shot Billy Lye, and he shot that boy so bad. You know the bully went through Billy and he broke the bartender's glass.
Going way back in the day.
Barroom music. Yes, sir.
Yes, indeed. New Orleans blues.
New Orleans blues.
Like I said, New Orleans, they got all kind of, like, you know how the Eskimos have 100 words for snow? Well, in New Orleans, you got 100 ways of getting down with some blues. And we're going to play a tune, a blues tune, written by an old friend of mine from way back, Mr. Earl King. How many of y'all remember Earl King? There been some long, long, lonely nights. Baby. God bless you, Earl King.
Yeah. Yeah. All right now. Careful. What's up?
How about for all these fine musicians up here on the bandstand, everybody?
Hold on.
My great-granddad was a Cockney in London. He used to say, if someone said, how are you doing? He said, I feel so good, I'll be glad when I'm fed up. And I thought, all right, I'm going to use that. And so we did this little thing with it right here. We're going to change up the arrangement for you. Feel so damn good, I'll be happy when I get the blues. So damn good, I'll be happy when I get the blues. Down beat up, I'll be winning when I start to lose. When I'm good, just ain't good enough.
So good, so good. Hey.
Guitar Slim, y'all. The things that I used to do. Lord, I won't do no more. The things that I used to do. Lord, I won't do no more. Search would always end in vain. Hey, I would search all night for you, baby. And my search would always end in vain. Your other man.
family too. I'm gonna send you back to your mother, baby. There's nothing I do to please you, baby. Lord, I just can't get along with you.
All right, we got to play one Fats Domino tune.
Here you go.
Y'all want to hear Fats Domino tune?
Do you see Blue Monday?
Now, Blue Monday, I hate Blue Monday. I got to work like a slave all day. Come on Tuesday, just for Tuesday. I'm so tired, I got no time. Come on Wednesday, I beat to my thoughts. My baby called, had to tell her that I'm out. Yeah, and Thursday, that's a hard working day. Friday, I get my pay. Saturday morning, Saturday morning. Time for one more, y'all. And a blues tune doesn't have to be three chords and a shuffle.
Yes, it does. Hey.
We'd like to play an absolute monster blues. This is a tune somebody requested earlier on as I was getting my barbecue in.
How was that barbecue?
Barbecue was good. She looked
me by me, and I was biting from Hong Kong, and she dug it even better, calling long distance on the phone, cool and sexy, getting that postcard from Brazil. Oh, then I'm back, you back home. Won't you wanna give me the chills? She said, when you get back, we're gonna shout, shout all night long. But she lied. When you get back, we're gonna sing a different song. But she lied. Cause there ain't nobody home. I'll be in a hotel, wondering where she's at. You know the girl giving me the third degree. Daddy, where it's at?
When you get back, we're gonna shout, shout all night long. But she left. When you get back, we're gonna sing a different song. But she left. Thank you.
if you listen, y'all.
Do y'all think I had it all planned out? Yeah, and you should see how it all panned out. Now I'm here in a hotel,
wondering where she's at.
And you know the girl giving me the third degree. Daddy, where's that thing?
You get back, we're gonna shout, shout.
Great music coming up for you. Stick around, everybody. Get some drinks. Get y'all some ribs. Thank you so much. See y'all next time.
Y'all give it up for Jon Cleary. Wow. All right. He kind of did my job for me, but I'm going to tell y'all.